How do you protect your kids from a product that's already available in local stores, a product that's already hospitalized some teens, and a product that Winnipeg police are only now aware of since an ITeam investigation? Tomorrow on CBC News Winnipeg.